Two alkane molecules both have four carbon atoms. However, one molecule is straight chain and the other is branched. These two molecules are, well, if you have the same chemical formula, which they have to have because they're both alkanes and they both have four carbon atoms, so that would be C4, then H2N plus 2. 2 times 4 is 8, plus 2 is 10. So, they are isomers. When you have a different structure, but you have the same chemical formula, that's the definition of an isomer.